The school system in the Netherlands is often very different from the systems in other countries. This seems very complicated, but in this series of videos we will explain how this works. In the Netherlands, all children between 5 and 18 years old have to go to school 5 days a week and 40 weeks a year. This is called compulsory education. Are you between 12 and 18 years old and have you just arrived in the Netherlands? Then you go to the ESK. At ESK you will mainly learn Dutch, so that you can move on to the Dutch school system after approximately 2 years. There are 3 routes within the ESK. One route is more difficult than the other, and in one route things will go faster than in the other. During the first months at the ESK, you will find out what you are capable of and what you want. After that, the ESK teachers, your parents or caretakers and you, together, decide what route suits you best. If you cannot read or write yet, that will be the first thing you will learn at the ESK. Your route is decisive for your further school career in the Dutch secondary education. In an ESK class, there are approximately 16 pupils. In the first year at the ESK, you will learn a lot of Dutch, but you will also have other subjects like arithmetic or maths, sports, art or handicraft, and practical subjects like technical lessons, domestic science, and you will also learn about living in the Netherlands. While taking these subjects, the focus will also be on learning Dutch. Learning reading, writing, listening, speaking and conversational skills in Dutch are called NT2. In the second year at the ESK, you will have a lot of lessons in Dutch, but also other subjects that you will need to be able to continue your career in the Dutch school system. You will also learn English, for example. At the ESK, you will take tests. Often, the tests will be about things you have learned in class, but you will also have tests to find out what your language level in Dutch is. The language level in the ESK can go up from A1 to B2. Your language level, your learning achievements, what you can do and what you want to do are decisive to determine to what new school you can go to. This is discussed with the ESK teachers, your parents or caretakers, and with you. In the following scheme, you can see how you can enter from the ESK into the Dutch school system. This might seem complicated, but in 3 different videos we will explain how this works.